Now this is to the left. Bone is gone. And there's his bone. The bone. And then you've got... I mean, he just had huge buildings. This is where driving. Yeah, we're... Well, this is the next day. We met another driver that we've talked to for years.
That's cool.
That's where
Sorry?
We ate dinner.
Yeah,
I'm looking for everything.
Is there something you'd like to look
Dallas
at?
Dallas
and I'm too much of a control freak. Every time I work with a writer, it's
oh, these
like,
are his three dogs.
I don't know. And it's one thing if I say, okay, there's a crowd scene here, there's someone else
and then
wants to be a crowd
John
scene.
And Connie wanted pictures of us in front of their.
Yeah.
They had just bought that house.
Are you an artist too?
They were still unpacking when we were staying there. But it's. It has
I apologize,
a carriage house where they can use the one side where the carriage went to park their car. The other side was for the horse. And then upstairs they had a whole room over the old garage. And then they had, what do they call the other place, a washhouse?
I suggest this and try this and
play
this. This is what I envision, but you're the artist.
Yeah, that's always, like, I like having
that
kind of
it's easier if you're like,
up. Now we're leaving. Like, Nebraska.
Whatever's fun for you, whatever.
I never understood the
just pulled over. He said, oh, that's a nice sculpture.
I mean, those are the general. They're only hiring artists because they can't go to marketing.
This is when they dropped us off at the airport.
But I mean, some artists like that too. They like to do exactly.
Yeah.
I like to
do that. Well, that's why this is such an important place.
Everyone works differently.
Oh,
together.
People brought artwork that John had done.
Yeah, that was exhausting. At this point, I'll be glad to get started. And I'm just the assistant. I just help him out.
But that means you have the freedom to
walk
around.
Exactly.
I thought it's a thing. Yeah,
basically,
one
I have to
get
like, to the bad guy.
It's beautiful.
No, it's
I was constantly apologizing for what we
this is back. This is the cat Katie had to put to sleep just before Christmas.
That's awesome, John. Thank you so much.